It's fair to say both these this matchup very even so far between Randy Orton and Bobby Roode.
Back and forth, two competitors clearly came prepared for this opportunity.
And Randy Orton and learning in short order what Bobby Roode is all about, a man who's been on SmackDown Live a little less than a year.
Straight rights from Orton. Roode a little weary.
Now Roode trying to move, and a forearm shot there, and here comes Bobby Roode.
Bobby Roode coming alive.
I'm the United States champion, trying to turn things around. Neck breaker.
Bobby once again picking up the pace. This is what he did before that brought him some modicum of success.
And he's got Randy Orton down here for a moment. Bobby Roode is going up to the top turnbuckle.
Bobby looking to up the ante here.
Roode's going to have to reach pretty deep into his bag of tricks to pull out something big. This could be it.
Eyes fixed on the Viper. Looking to fly. Oh, and dropping Orton.
Well-measured clothesline. Adrenaline starting to pulse through the United States champion.
Could be closing in on a glorious victory, setting up for it. One of the glorious DDT, covered by Orton and a kick out.
Oh,
and the Viper right back on top of Bobby Roode.
Now Orton turning the tables on Roode.
Power slam.
Just like that, advantage Viper.
Just lean back and let it go. Sleep.